Anyway, putting aside police statements for the moment, what about the people who were... You could refer to them as copycats, I assume. Who or what do you think they were? Three called themselves the Laughing Man. Two confessed to committing the crime out of admiration for him. Three others said that the threat was intended as a revelation. In addition to those people, we rounded up another 39 Laughing Man copycats, if you include the number who were arrested along the perimeter for suspicious behavior. Plus, none of them acted together, and there's no religious connection either. All of these upstanding people who couldn't possibly be linked to the Laughing Man crimes, with no trace of external manipulation by a virus or brainwashing device, committed an act of terrorism simply because they saw a warning on TV insinuating that the Superintendent General would be assassinated. Can you tell me how anyone would begin to explain that?
Explain? Well, in a play, even the audience is part of the performance.